Hey everyone, welcome in and welcome back. And today's video has to do with the November 2023. And today it prompt is, and I am behind, so please excuse that. I'll probably be working on a couple of prompts. The next prompt is called Salvage Birds. So, that is the next prompt. And just to let you guys see, my last prompt. Yeah. I made it into a pocket. Excuse me. Oh, sorry about that. Allergies. Hate them. But, so, now I'm going to go with the next prompt, which is Salvage Birds. And I'm trying to think. I am not organized here because I can't remember. Whose squab I took this from. Well, let me just look back in here and see. Okay, I think for today's prompt, I think it's going to be from my scraps from Brandy's. Yeah, I believe it's, I think the last prompt I used from Barbara. Okay. I need to be a little more organized as far as whose prompts, I mean, whose scraps I'm going to use for the next prompt. Well, to be honest, I don't remember. So, I'm gonna go with from Brandy. For this prompt, and I'm not sure exactly when I'm gonna exactly what I'm gonna do, but we will figure it out together. I think I might use that. And use that as my back. Our backing. I should be better organized as far as what I'm going to be using. I'm just pulling out some stuff that I might want to use, incorporate. Oh, there's a bird. Where I can even use that. Or I could even use that. So, I think what I am going to do is I think going to attach this to this, and this was just a piece of an envelope. So, then the back, I'll probably put something on the back as well. But this will just be an additional layer just to help it be sturdy. And I am going to use my new Tim Holtz Tonic Water. Oh, yeah. I like that. I'm just gonna set it over here to my left. The camera a little bit so you guys can be able to see what I'm doing. Okay. I hope everybody is doing well. And I'm enjoying doing this. Crafting. And if anybody's not familiar with with this, I will be linking both Louisa Hensel and Barbara of 49 Dragonflies. I will be linking their channels below. And you can go see their channel. And also, check out the hashtag Defemerember and see all of the other wonderful people that are also creating and joining this journey for the month of December. Paper towel and dry that off. And I like this desk that I have. It's a flexi sport adjustable desk, and I have it so it's at standing height, but I also have a chair, which is kind of like a bar stool type chair that also adjusts. And so that way, if I need to stand, I can stand and still be able to work on my projects or sit. Okay. So I'm going to trim off the top. Okay. And then let's see. Why do I want to sit up here? So I'll put it down here. But first, I'm gonna ink it. And my favorite color of my inks, my oxide inks. I can't even talk this morning. Is the walnut stain. Vintage photo. But I also like I thought I had that one, but no, it's vintage photo that I have that I like to use. Yeah, I thought I had walnut stain, but I guess it's actually vintage photo. But no, with this desk, this top surface is so easy to clean. As you saw, I just had a wet baby wipe, and if I get any of my ink on the tabletop, or if I glue or whatever, it cleans up great. So I think I'm gonna place that here. And I think I'm gonna use this bird. Because this one's too white. But I might add this in here, on here as well. But I think I'm gonna grunge it up some. There. Now see how I got some of my ink on there? Gone. And there's no damage to the top at all. Okay. Make sure that's completely dry before I pull this on over. Okay, I'm just gonna make a little, let me see. I'm just making a little line right there so I know exactly where to place this down. Okay, there's my line. And I'm going to place it right there. Since I put this down, there's a little friend I want to introduce you guys to. I have a little crafting buddy with me, helping me decide what I need to do next or how I should do it. So, what do you think, Effie? Do you like it? You do? Thank you. Pardon my reach. I have a holder that I have my cell phone on, and he sits right there so that way he can see what I'm doing and let me know what he thinks. Okay, should I add this, Effie? No? Okay, we won't add it. Let's see, but it still needs something. How about one of these, Effie? No? Okay. Let's see. I also need to do something on the back as well. I can add a butterfly. Just need to call my. What did we do to stop it? Oh. I put it back over? I don't think I did. There it is, there. If I can get to it. There we go. Oh, I just saw something I can use for the next prompt. Okay, so I'll make sure we have that. What is it? Oh. So it ended on the floor. And I think I'm going to ink this up. Kind of crunch it up a little bit more. Okay. That's it. I knew I had a pair of tweezers. And then I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my Tombow pen and I think I'm gonna outline the bird. Maybe. And that kind of helps make him pop out a little bit more. And then I think I'm going to round the corner. I should have put the backing on it first. Oops. Oh, well. Now I need to decide what I want to put on the back here. Okay, I'm gonna cut this out. Okay, and I'll trim it up a little bit more. Okay. But now I'll glue that down. Oops. Had to get this corner rounded. And I think I'm going to add some of this just around the edge. I should have done this before I attached that butterfly. Okay. Not gonna matter because I'm in it. Ink it up anyways. Let's see. I think I have ground espresso. I think that would look good. On this one. Oh yeah, that shows up a lot better. Actually, turn this excess off. There we go. We have a journaling card. Okay. And then I can attach it or make a pocket and put it right there. So there is my interpretation of a salvaged bird. So, and I am going to end this video here, and the next video I'm going to record has to do with the next prompt. So, thank you everybody for joining me and spending this time with me while I create this journaling card using the prompt Salvage Bird. Thank you, everybody. Stay blessed. Take care. Love one another, but most importantly, love yourselves. Bye-bye.